promise.
So this next song that you're going to sing, Squip song.
Yeah.
So they already know it. Squip is that's where the sci-fi aspect
This is the first moment in the play, spoiler alert, where you start to see the science fiction element come into play. Because it's my character, Rich, he's like a little bully kind of guy, introduces Troy Iwata over here playing Jeremy for the first time.
Hey.
It's going to be great. He sort of introduces him to this idea of the pill and how he can help him get that pill, basically.
Okay, it's similar to the Journey to the Past question. Is there something you can tell your high school self about to be more chill? Something to be more chill about, to not stress over?
Yeah, I would tell him not to stress. I mean, I figured it out halfway through high school, but not to stress about, like, what is cool, to be perfectly honest with you. I tried to, like, buy all the new brands of clothes and things that people were wearing, and I looked really bad in them. So, and then I started dressing like how I wanted to dress, and I felt more like myself, and that was amazing. So, yeah, I would say don't, you know, buy those Jenko jeans, maybe.
Just be whoever you are.
Maybe just wear, like Levi's instead, and you'll feel better.
That's a strong message. What about you?
Yeah, exactly. Like, don't try to impress anybody.
Yeah.
Because everyone I went to high school with is still living within 5 miles of that high school.
Wow.
And so, here you are in New York at the Time Warner Center singing for a new Broadway show.
Absolutely.
So here they are, Gerard Canonico and Troy Iwata with Squip Song.
Thank you.
You sing. I talk.
Yeah. Love that squeal. You don't remember me. Freshman year, do you?
You didn't go here freshman year.
Oh, yes, I did. You just didn't notice. Nobody did. Freshman year, I didn't have a girlfriend or a clue. I was a loser, just like you. Good times would only soar by. I was gross, as every female could attest. My sexting was a futile quest. My little penis was depressed. He was so lonely, the poor guy. I was hopeless, hopeless. I was helpless, helpless. Every time I walked the hallway, I would trip. I was stagnant and idle. I was so suicidal. And then I got a squip.
You got quick?
Not quick, squip.
I've just never heard of it before.
Yeah, that's the point. Look, this is some top secret. Can't even look it up on the internet. Shit. It's from Japan. It's a gray oblong pill. Quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do.
So it's like drugs?
Oh, it's better than drugs, Jeremy. It's from Japan! It's a gray oblong pill, quantum nanotechnology CPU. The quantum computer in the pill will travel through your blood until it implants in your brain and it tells you what to do. It tells you what to do. It's pre-programmed. It's amazing. Speaks to you directly. You behave as it's appraising. Helps you act correctly. Helps you to be cool. It helps you rule. Picture this. Nobody cares if you are late. Cause even teachers think you're great. Your weekend's just a full-on slate of blowout benders, of teenage rock star splendors. Cause right now you're helpless, helpless. You are almost hopeless. On the school social map, you're just a blip. But if you take my advice and if you pay the listed price, well, then go from sad to interesting to hip. Yeah, your whole life will flip when you buy. Squip. Hey, yeah! No longer a drip when you got in your